you can win $32,000 on the turn of a card on Card Sharks. And if you play your cards right, you can win this beautiful card. And now, the host of Card Sharks, Bob Eubanks.
Thank you. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Card Sharks. When we left off last time, we had just crowned a new champion. She stepped up and won $2,000 playing the big money. And she's about ready to try to win a new car. So that's where we're going to pick it up today. Here comes our champion. Her name is Kelly. Give her a hand, please. Hiya, pretty lady.
Hi.
How you doing?
I'm fantastic.
Yeah. Won $2,300 in cash so far. Quickly tell someone about yourself.
My name's Kelly Rudiger. I'm from San Diego. I'm up in L.A. because I go to school at UCLA where I'm studying political science.
What kind of a name is Rudiger?
It's German.
Rudiger, I've never heard that name before.
Von Rudiger.
Nice. Von Rudiger. Oh, okay. Yeah. All right. When we left off last time, you know that you're about ready to try to win a new car. Here's one of our very lovely dealers on Card Sharks, Lacey Pemberton, with a joker for you.
Good morning.
Good morning, Lace.
Good morning. Good luck.
Kelly, you hang on to that joker. Bye-bye. And our other very beautiful dealer on our show every day is Susanna Williams. Here's Susanna with seven numbered cards. Good morning, Susanna.
Good morning.
Now, there's seven numbered cards over there. Behind one of them is the word car. If you can find it, then you're going to win this beautiful car. Take a look, Kelly. It's right here.
The Renault Alliance DL four-door sedan from Renault. Featuring comfort, convenience, and efficiency. Comes with standard features, visibility group, and California emission. Good luck, Kelly.
Indeed. Thank you, Gene. Be a nice way to start the day off with you winning a car.
Oh,
so why don't
great.
You go try to do it right now? Where will it be? Number two. For whatever reason, you stand right over here, Kel, and I'll go over and find out and see if you win a new car. We're rooting for you. Like to start the day off with a contestant winning a brand new car. If the word car is here, the car is yours. Is it here? It is here! With our champion winning a brand new car, brings her winnings to $10,909. She's got a car. She's a happy lady. We'll be back to meet a new challenger right after this.
Oh, I don't believe it. Car behind her. I thought no the whole time. Oh, that's hot. Is it a two or six? This is my dorm floor.
This summer, vote Kennedy, working for unity.
Really?
Supporting big spending.
$20,400.
Yes! Foxy. Vote Kennedy 5 nights a week at 10:30 on Friend or Foe, only on Game Show Network.
Ragweed and pollen were feared by Miss Daisy. Every allergy season, her nose just went crazy. Because those ordinary tissues she used all the time made her poor little nose lose its poor little mind. Here's a tissue much softer, kind mother explained. Enchanted Puffs pillows will make your nose sane. Now Daisy's nose laughs at all pollen and weeds. The moral? A nose in need deserves Puffs indeed.
Start with the Pledge you trust.
Pledge is a good product. It's really the only one I know to use on wood.
Add the power of orange oil.
Pledge with orange oil. Seems to break up the grease.
We're degreasing the muck.
It's actually removing the dirt.
Look at the difference.
And no dirt. Dirt's gone.
Pledge orange oil makes everything look better. It makes everything shine, just like I've just bought it.
It's not just orange oil. It's Pledge orange oil. S.C. Johnson, a family company.
Pledge did it.
Body pain, back pain, now relief is just a shuffle away. Introducing new Bear Extra Strength Back and Body. It soothes aching muscles and sore backs with the trusted strength of Bear Aspirin to work effectively at the site of pain, plus a special pain relief enhancer. Nothing works better than Bear Back and Body. Not Advil, not Tylenol. Get moving again, pain-free. New Bear Back and Body.
Ensure
friendship.
Ensure
laughter.
Ensure
tears.
Ensure
victory.
Millions of healthy people are discovering Ensure. One glass gives you complete balanced nutrition when you can't have foods like these. Ensure
family. Wonder life.
Ensure to your health. Now with lutein to help support the health of your eyes.
We have returned. What an exciting moment for you, Kelly.
Very.
That is just neat. You win a brand new car. And that's the way we play our game, folks. So stick around. We're time now to meet a new challenger. And Earl, come in here.
Hi, Bob.
Are you devil, you? Boy, you look spiffy.
My name is Earl Norwood. I'm from Cerritos, California. I'm married, the father of four children, a retired Marine, and I'm not going to tell you too much about myself because what I did would make Burt Lancaster sound like a piker.
Well, all right. Kelly, you better stand away from that sucker. I'll tell you that. Well, listen, Burt, you know how to play this game?
I sure do.
Well, okay. Here we go. Lacey's got the cards all dealt out. We're on our way with game number one. If you win two games, you're the champ. Good luck to both of you, Kelly and Earl. And here's our first question of the day. And all week long, I hope you've been with us because this is our second day with this wonderful family. 10 children from the McCluskey family are with us, and they're going to help us all this week. Here they are. Ah. Aren't they special, though?
That's so cute.
Beautiful, beautiful family. Here we go with a question now. Kelly, before the show, we asked these 10 McCluskeys, have you ever hidden leftover dessert in the back of the refrigerator so you could get it before the rest of the family did? How many of these 10 kids have hidden dessert from the rest of the family?
You know, I may be in trouble at this question. I work for a catering service, and we serve a lot of great French pastry desserts.
Yeah.
Sometimes we might hide a few chocolate eclairs behind the wine and other food so we can have it later before serving it.
Way to go.
They look a lot like they might have full stomachs, too, of those French pastries. So out of 10, I'd say at least, maybe 6 of them.
6 of them have hidden the dessert. Earl, what do you think, higher or lower than 6?
Well, they look like a pretty full bunch, and the mother looks like she takes good care of them, and she takes a lot of bacon. So I'm going to say that figure's lower.
Lower than that. Well, let's see. The actual number of these kids who hid dessert from the rest of the family is 5 of them. You're right, Earl. All right, which 5 of you 10 have actually hidden dessert from the family?
The older
one. Oh, yes. Yeah. Some of the olders and one younger one. Cameron. Cameron, by the way, in case you were not with us yesterday, is the rascal of the family. His mother admits that Cameron is the rascal. Where'd you hide, Cameron?
Well, I used to go in the bathroom and hide under the bathroom sink.
You hid dessert in the bathroom?
Yeah, in the bathroom sink. And my dad found out, and now it's nailed shut.
He nailed the cabinet shut. Did you get the dessert out before he nailed it? Good, I hope so. All right, kids, thank you very much. I love it. All right, who has it? Earl. I gotta tell you a personal story. One night, my children sat down at the dinner table and confessed their sins of life. My oldest son admitted that for 10 years, he never swallowed one pea. He would put them in his mouth, excuse himself, and go spit them out when I wasn't looking. 10 years, the kid didn't swallow a pea. He probably hid them in the bathroom, just like Cameron did. All right, Earl, you ready? Here's your card, Earl. Queen.
Lower.
Lower than the queen. There's a 10.
Lower.
Lower than the 10. There's a 5. Higher than the 5, 6.
That's 3.
Pardon me, sir?
3.
Yeah, but don't hurt Kelly, okay?
I get done, guy.
Yeah, he says freeze and knock Kelly clear off the bandstand, all right? Yeah, I know she's cute, but just leave her alone. She's well taken. And so are you.
You're right.
Yeah, you better stand a little farther away. That's far enough. There you go. She's got a boyfriend that you won't believe. Ooh. Next question, Kelly. This is yours. You have some catching up to do. No, this is Earl's question. I'm sorry. Earl. We surveyed 100 women who are millionaires. We asked them, have you ever suspected that a man you were dating was only after your money? How many women, millionaires, have suspected that a man was really only after their money?
42. I would say not ever dating a millionaire and ever only dating one female in my life.
And are you bragging or complaining, sir?
Beg pardon?
I said, are you bragging or complaining?
Well, I think if you can hold a one for 42 years, that's pretty good.
That's bragging, yes, sir.
So I'd say that's a pretty medium number. I'd say that's about 45.
45 out of 100 women millionaires have suspected that a man was only after their money. Kelly?
I think most women millionaires might be suspicious, and I think it's going to be higher.
Even higher than that?
Yeah.
Oh, you mistrusting ladies. The actual number of women millionaires who have suspected that a man was only after their money is 29. No, it wasn't higher, it was lower. Earl, you froze on the 6. You want to change it, I assume.
Change that card.
Well, we'll do it. Lacey's got a brand new one for you. This card is a 6 again.
Oh.
Just a different color.
Let's go higher.
All right, if it's higher, you win the game. and $100. You understand that one? Higher than the six?
Yeah!
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you, Bob.
You won $100, Earl.
Thank you.
Not bad at all.
Thank you. My favorite game.
This is your favorite game? Yes, it's mine,
too. Took the winning.
All right. Well, you've got the first game. You win the next game, and you'll play for the big money in the new car. Kelly, you have some catching up to do. Lacey's going to deal out the cards in the same deck, and let's start game number two right now. Okay. Here it is. Kelly, we surveyed 100 single women. We asked them, which Englishman do you think is sexier, Prince Charles or Mick Jagger? How many single women said they find Prince Charles sexier?
Well, neither one of them are my favorite Englishmen. But
how many of them think that Prince Charles is sexier than Mick Jagger?
I think more would think he is. Prince Charles is because he carries more weight. He's royalty. He carries more influence, I guess, in England. So how many people would think that he is 42.
42 out of 100 single women say that Prince Charles is sexier. Earl? Earl, which one do you think is sexier?
I don't know. He might have a lot more money, but I think Mick Jagger, I think he's going to be the sexy one, so I think that's going to be lower.
Think it'll be lower than that?
Yes.
Huh. Which one do you think is sexier, Earl?
Mick Jagger.
You think Mick Jagger is sexier?
I'm not a female, but I think the females would.
Yeah, I noticed that. Yeah. Actual number of single women who find Prince Charles sexier is 52.
Higher.
Interesting question. All right, Kelly, you're back in control. Let's see what happens. There's a four.
Oh, four, good card. Let's go higher.
Is it higher? It certainly is.
Oh, let's go lower, please.
Ladies on a roll. Look here.
Jack, let's go lower.
Okay, let's do. Is it lower? Yep.
Let's go higher.
She's about
two.
To tie it up. If it's higher than the deuce, she wins the game.
Oh,
she does.
Oh. Not by much.
You're back in the game. All right, one game for each one of our contestants, which means that we'll play a tiebreaker with only three cards. Lacey's going to deal out the cards, and we'll be back to find out who our champ is going to be right after this. Don't go away. Woo!
Mick Jagger, Prince Charles.
Frequent persistent heartburn 2 or more days a week despite treatment and diet change may be acid reflux disease.
You never know when to expect it.
The burn can stop you in your tracks.
You worry about the risk of long-term problems.
I got help. Learn to handle the disease and the risks in ways that make sense for me.
Call this number now for information and a free kit from Prevacid, a handbook on managing acid reflux disease and its risks, a risk alert profiler, a guide to making the most of your next doctor visit, and a 7-day free trial certificate to use if your doctor decides Prevacid is right for you. Prevacid fights acid reflux disease 3 ways. It beats the burn, helps heal the damage, and best of all, staying on Prevacid if prescribed can stop the damage from coming back. Prevacid has a low occurrence of side effects such as diarrhea, abdominal pain, and nausea. So if you want the power to manage the risks, heal the damage, and stay healed, call now for your free kit. Our customers expect a website that delivers instant results, like Progressive.com, where you can get a low rate on car insurance and buy instantly.
We invented buying car insurance on the web. No one does it better.
Zip through, get stuff done, move on. Our site is so fast and friendly, it's been rated number 1 6 times in a row.
Hey, baby, is it just me, or did you get bigger?
Shop Progressive first. You could save hundreds. Not what you'd expect from an insurance company.
Connect and collect all summer with Game Show Network's Interactive Block. At 10, Whammy, the all-new Press Your Luck. At 10:30, Friend or Foe. Then at 11, Russian Roulette. Log on to GameShowNetwork.com for details. Game Show Network's Interactive Block, tonight from 10 to 11:30.
One game for each one of our contestants. That means that Lacey's going to deal out only 3 cards for the tiebreaker. Winner of this game goes on to play for the big money in a brand new car. We'll have a maximum of 3 high-low questions. And Earl, the first question is yours, and it's an educated guess question. Earl, Ronald Reagan is our 40th president. How many of our presidents were college graduates?
Many of the presidents were college graduates. Well, it takes a smart man to be a president. I know that. And of course, we've had some dummies, too. So I would say that out of 40, 12.
12 were college graduates. Kelly, will it be higher or lower than that?
40 presidents. I'd say beginning with the first 20, they probably weren't. 12 out of the last 20, I say it might be lower.
You think it's going to be lower than 12? The actual number of U.S. presidents who were college graduates is 27.
Wow.
No, was it lower or was it higher?
Those
27 of them were college graduates. Okay, Earl, you have all the control. You're three cards away from winning this match. Let's see if you do.
Higher
than the three. No.
Oh,
my goodness. All right, Kelly, playing free, my dear. There you go. Seven is your card.
Let's go higher.
Well, let's see. Higher than the seven? Nope, not higher than the seven.
Bad cards.
Yes. Okay, let's try another question. And Kelly, the next question is yours, so here it is. Kelly, we surveyed 100 men in the United States Marines. We asked them, when you say, yes, sir, to an officer, are you ever really thinking, go fly a kite? How many Marines said sometimes they are thinking, go fly a kite?
I hope most people in the military and the Marines have more respect. And when they say yes, sir, they mean yes, sir. That's their superior officer. So I don't think they'd be thinking, go fly a kite. And maybe the cocky 22 might say, go fly a kite.
So you're saying it's 22 of them.
22 might do that.
Let's check with the next Marine, see what he says about this. Hey, Earl. Now, be honest, Earl. Did you ever salute an officer and say, go fly a kite?
Well, in the Marine Corps, we are not saluting the officer as such. We are the uniform.
I understand.
And they've had a lot of training. So I am going to say that's lower.
You say it's lower than that?
Yes.
The actual number of Marines who sometimes think, go fly a kite, is 62.
Wow!
Not lower.
Good Marines.
No, they're not.
Woo! Kelly, now you can change to seven if you want to.
Let's please change it.
Well, why don't we? Seven becomes a three.
Let's go higher than three.
Higher than the three. Five.
Higher than five.
If it's higher, you're the champ again. Is it higher? Yeah. Earl, come back. Hey, Earl.
Thank you, Bob.
Come back. Come back. Are you mad at me?
I love you. I think this is a great program.
Well, we're not going to pick out furniture. I'm just saying you're mad at me. I got $100 for you and some nice prizes. Thank you very much for being with us. You're a nice man. We'll see you again. Thank you. Bye-bye. Come on, Kelly.
I'm getting used to this.
Yeah, this can be fun, get it? We're going to pause for these words. We'll be right back to give our champ a chance to win another car and a whole lot of money. So we'll see you in just a moment.
I hope that many Marines don't.
You have Lingo.
Lingo? L-I-N-G-O.
It's a new word game. Once you start playing, you can't stop. And there's nothing I can do about it. It looks to me like you're a...
goner?
G-O-N-E-R.
Lingo, the new word game with Chuck Woolery, weeknights at 7:30 on Game Show Network.
Yuck.
That's milk from a fridge without the unique Double Vent Arm & Hammer deodorizer.
Only my Double Vent box exposes twice the baking soda. With it, milk tastes like it should.
Yum.
Put a new deodorizer in your fridge and freezer.
The difference between yuck and yum.
Morning, Joe. New haircut?
No.
New shoes?
No.
Hey, Joe. You been working out?
No.
Hey, Joe. Shave your mustache?
No.
You sure that's not a new haircut?
Yes.
Did you just get back from vacation?
No.
Did you get a promotion?
No.
Did I?
No.
What's different? He finally asked his doctor about Viagra. Ready to ask your doctor about Viagra for the first time? Find out if a free sample is right for you. To learn more, visit Viagra.com. Ask your doctor and see the difference.
Here's a little piece of information that could really help you. If you have diabetes and you're on Medicare, your testing supplies may be covered. Monitors, test strips, lancets. Type 1 or type 2 diabetes doesn't matter. Your diabetes testing supplies may be covered. Mine are. To find out if you qualify, call Liberty Medical. They make things easy. Liberty is a Medicare participating provider. They bill Medicare and your insurance company for you. There are no claim forms to fill out, nothing to pay up front. And Liberty delivers right to your door with no charge for shipping. It starts with a single, simple phone call. If you have diabetes and you're on Medicare, call right now to see if you qualify. Liberty has helped hundreds of thousands of people manage their diabetes and live better lives. They can help you, too.
For more information, call Liberty Medical at 1-800-561-9569.
Welcome back to Card Shark. Now, champ, here we go again. This is the most fun, I know. She says,
this
could get to be a habit. It certainly could. You won $2,000 last time you did this. You also won a new car. We're going to give you the same opportunity. You know that in addition to all the money, we've got jokers in the deck over there. When the joker pops up, that helps you win that new car. And you only needed one last time. That's what you get this time to start with anyway. Because you won the match, Lacey's got a joker for you, so you know you at least have one opportunity. So, Kelly, good luck to you.
Oh, thank
you. Give the lady $200 to bet with, and we're on our way again.
Thank
Come on, Kel. Here we go. First card, the $200. There's a five.
There's a five.
Player change it.
I'm going to play it. Let's go $100 higher.
Oh, let's do $100 higher than the five. Yes.
Great card.
$300.
$250 lower.
$250 lower than the king. How about four?
Fantastic. Let's go $450 higher.
$450 higher than the four. Is it higher than the four? It is.
Fantastic.
Good card again.
Oh.
1,000. Give you another four. You got $1,400.
$1,400. Let's go $1,200 lower.
We will. $1,200 lower than the king. Whoa!
Oh, right.
Hello.
I'll take that.
I'll give that one the file and the joker file, Lace. And another card goes here. And once again, you've got $1,400.
Okay, let's go 12 again lower.
$1,200 lower than the king. It is.
Oh, okay.
Now you got $2,600.
Let's go $1,000 lower.
$1,000 lower than the jack. What do you think? Is it lower? Yes.
Whoa. Oh, great.
Hello. Hello.
Let's go $3,500 higher.
Oh,
than
no,
two.
You got $3,600. $3,600. I don't want to tell you what to do, but you can't lose. Bet it.
So let's go all of it higher.
Thank you very much. Is it higher than the deuce? Yeah.
Oh.
Now you got $7,200. You got to bet at least $3,600. You're on your own.
I don't want to let anyone down. I'm going $7,200 lower.
Oh, now you're going to bet
it all.
I see. When you can lose it, you'll bet it all. Is it lower? Let's find out. Lower! No! It's a push. You win $7,200.
Oh. Oh, okay. I'll take that.
What bad luck.
Oh. I can't believe it.
That was a $7,000 card you just had up there. Hey, look, let me tell you where you are, though. You're at $18,309 in cash and prizes. Not only that, but you've got two jokers. Thank you, Lacey. Those two jokers right there belong to you. You know how you have to do this. Susanna's got seven numbered cards. Behind one of them is the word car. You won one last time. So go win another
one,
huh?
All right.
Put the joker wherever you want to put it. The word car is back there. You've done it. Number four, number six. Let's see if you win a new car again. She won one last time with number two. Is it behind number four? The word car. Yes, it is! You only needed one joker to do it to. All right, $26,918 cash and prize. It includes the new card. We'll be back in just a moment to meet a new challenger right after this. You're amazing,
mate. I don't believe that. This is...
You know what our favorite is?
Honey Bunches of Oats!
Hey! We can't keep it to ourselves!
One of the best tasting cereals I've ever had.
Hey, how about some Honey Bunches of Oats?
Wow.
Thanks. I like the honey oat flavor.
Nice. We just can't make enough of them.
Sure, you can have more clusters.
Hey, can I have another bowl?
Everybody loves this stuff.
We gotta feed America!
And now there's something new.
Honey Bunches of Oats with strawberries.
Twisted. That's my new dish from It's Pasta Anytime. A fresh cooked meal in 3 minutes. It's fabulous. I love when life throws me a curve.
Want a fresh cooked dish in no time? It's Pasta Anytime.
It was amazing.
And covered in this thick, dark stuff.
Look, that's it, that's it.
No, this had chips.
New Chips Ahoy cookie bars, stuffed with chocolate cream, covered in fudge, unlike any cookie you've ever experienced. It's one amazing cookie and beyond.
Putting your savings in an ordinary bank is like putting money in a box. It just sits there.
And one box is pretty much like another.
What if you had a choice? With an ING Direct Orange savings account, your savings will actually grow. You're going to earn high interest on every dollar with no minimums, no fees. And your money's never locked in, so you're never boxed in. Come on, let's go tell the world.
Call 1-800-ING-DIRECT. Save your money.
Why do my Kraft singles taste so good? Because the Dairy Fairy mixes milk with magic.
2 out of 3 kids don't get the recommended amount of calcium. When they eat Kraft singles, they're getting calcium they need and the taste they love. That's why America spells cheese K-R-A-F-T.
Welcome back. You know, what is so amazing about this lady is that she just simply walks up there and puts it down there and wins. One joker is all you've needed both times. Now, the first time you won a car, you chose the number 2. Why did you choose the number 2?
It's my parents' anniversary, and I met my boyfriend on the second day of August.
All right. So, see, she's using good logic here now. It's a scientific way of winning cars. Now, why did you choose number 4?
I chose number 4 because it's my soccer number, and 6, I put it down my floor. I live on 6 South.
Yeah. Have you run out of numbers yet?
Nope.
That's what I figured.
A few more times. I've gone through the whole...
The girl could win a fleet, so stick around, folks. She's won $26,918 in cash and prizes. Time to meet her new challenger. Carla, come in here.
Hi.
How are you?
Great. How are you?
Good.
I'm Carla Buchanan. I'm originally from Little Rock, Arkansas.
Right.
And I now live in Southern California, and I work for a radio station.
Well, wonderful. It's nice to have you here.
Thank
I'm sure you know how to play this game.
We're sure do.
Start off right now. Lacey's going to deal out the cards sometime today,
oh.
And we're going to play this game. If you win 2 games, you win the match. Kelly, the first question is yours, and here it is. Kelly, we surveyed 100 women who have been married 10 years or more, and we asked them, when you got married, were you hoping your husband would turn out to be more successful in business than he is? How many married women said when they first got married, they did hope their husband would be more successful than he is?
I hope no one will go into a marriage with a negative attitude like that, so I hope it would be low. Let's just say 16.
16, yeah. Out of the 100. Carla, you think it'd be higher or lower than that?
I've been married for 8 years, and I had a pretty high expectation. I think that number's going to be a little bit higher.
So you wish your husband a little more
successful. Well, we won't get into that.
The actual number of married women who hope their husband would be more successful than he is 38. Yeah, Carla was higher. Indeed it was. Okay, Carla. First card is a 3.
All right, we'll go higher.
Is it higher than the 3? Yes, it is.
We'll go higher.
Higher again. 2. No, not higher. All right, Kelly, you're playing free. You can't change the card. You know that, don't you? Sure. Here it is. 3.
Let's go higher, Bob.
Higher. The lady says it's a 9.
9?
What are you going to do?
Go higher again.
Going to go higher again. Higher than the 9. No.
Oh, I can't.
There you are. Everybody goes back to the 3. So we have that as the base card. And that's all the time we have for today. We're going to have to pick it up next time where we are right now. Carl and Kelly will be back with us. Lacey and Susanna will be back with us. So will Gene Wood. I'm Bob Eubanks, and we hope that you'll be back too. So long, everybody, from Card Shark.
Now, let me ask you a question. Do you have breathing problems like asthma, chronic bronchitis, emphysema, or COPD? If you do, and you're on Medicare, I have some good news. Medicare may cover the cost of your liquid respiratory medications, like albuterol. That's right. Medicare may cover the cost of your medications. Now, to find out if you qualify, call Liberty Home Pharmacy. Why Liberty? They make things easy. Liberty is a Medicare participating provider. They bill Medicare and your insurance company for you. So, there are no upfront costs and no claim forms to fill out. And they deliver your medication right to your door with no charge for shipping. They've helped thousands breathe easier and live better. People like you and me. If you have breathing problems and you're on Medicare, call right now to see if you qualify. I did.
For more information, call Liberty at 1-800-234-0253 today.
Hey, Bill, you ever hear of the Jackson Hewitt Tax School?
No.
Well, apparently they teach you everything you need to become a professional tax preparer. It's a great way to earn extra cash. Get a part-time job or even start a new career. And it only takes 6 weeks.
Really?
And the number is 1-800-716-8461.
Mm. And why were you telling me this?
Because you fired.
To enroll, call 1-800-716-8461.
Hey, Brad, did you ever hear of the Jackson Hewitt?
See what's on the minds of those nutty newlyweds next. Then Peter Marshall hosts the Hollywood Squares, followed by Press Your Luck.
Whammy, weeknights at 10 p.m. only on Game Show Network.